Nice day, isn't it?
Here was always a paradise. There was a good chance it might become pest. Happened was, then came the fugitives from the Dust Bowl in the 30s. Then workers for the aircraft. Retired people after the war. New business people from everywhere for all kinds of reasons.
Homes and 6,600 miles of streets sprawled out over an area half as large as the state of Rhode Island.